Hey everyone, Ryan here. Happy St. Patrick's Day. St. Patrick's Day here out in the city. And I'm at the Civic Center. I'm gonna turn you around because this is really cool. This Civic Center building, really nice. As you see, it's a little overcast, but I'm dressed for that. Looks like we got some early drinkers here at 10 o'clock. Got here early, as you can see, because it's kind of empty as it is right now, but we'll be packed later. I know that. Not much of a drinker, so I'm staying out of the drinking zone. Had to get the music in here, but you guys can see this. Didn't realize it, but we've been celebrating St. Patrick's Day for 200 years. That's pretty cool. Long time, that's for sure. Over two centuries. In front of the Civics building, this is going to be the parade route, but I'm going to move probably farther into the city to see it. Probably go down to Powell or something like that. It's supposed to be over there by 2nd Street. And market. So I'll go further in the city to see what I can see. Got itself a closed street, so I wonder what's on here. But after saying that, there's a car heading my way. One car. See, I'm passing, they put some little tiny rides on here for the kids. See, little bouncy house. pass another loop plane. Coming up, see that back up. Wonder if that goes upside down. Like upside down rides. See, we got ourselves a train here. I wonder if they go up and down the street here. Looks like a fun little thing for the kids. Adults too. Another bouncy house back there for frozen people who like frozen. And we got a small little boat here. Ah man, I don't think I'm gonna fit on these rides. After just speaking about the train. See? I think it's gonna make its round down out into the street and come back our way. Wait, they've got somebody to meet. Since I got a little more time for the parade, I think I might grab some lunch. Then maybe the parade might start. Okay? Should be a fun day. Hope you're enjoying your St. Patrick's Day just as well. I decided to stick around the Civic Center, so I'm just going to enjoy their parade from here.
Show the muscles! They won't show the muscles? Yo, Hennessy, show the muscles! Come on, show the muscles! Muscles, show the muscles! Show it, Hennessy! You've got.
Yeah. Sharon.
On Market, catching the tail end of this parade. It's been a big, long parade route, that's for sure. I wanted to just know what you guys were doing for St. Patrick's Day. So let me know.
Hey, Corbett!
I'm Ryan. You can see, it's like a party here. It's like Mardi Gras. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. I got my protective green now. I just got a clover. Now it's gonna protect me now. The rest of the day, so nobody can't pinch me. But I noticed this guy, the shaking man, I just learned his name is Terry Allen. No one can't touch him either, but since he's the shaking man, can at least shake his hand. Hell yeah, there we go. Now I'm gonna shake your guys' hand. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching.